Hello gamers, and welcome to my tutorial, how to become number 1 on the Lone Warrior leaderboard. First, find a suitable pack of nerds and convince them to carry you through a high level weave. Second, pick a well balanced career that requires an appropriate amount of effort for the task at hand. Remember to make sure you're using the slow cooker build, to really get the most flavor out of the weave.
This shit good!
Third, suppress any eventual feelings that there are more productive things you could be doing with your time, and instead go ahead and boot that sucker up.
You're heading into the Jade Wind, a place mired in fecundity and hidden peril. There'll be bloodthorns everywhere once the killing starts. Collect essence by killing those you find.
Thank you, Alicia. Very cool. Alright, now go ahead and set stuff on fire. Well done, that was a lot of fire. I especially liked the part where you held block and everything just kinda died. Okay, so you've reached the finale, and you have a tough fight ahead of you. So it's time to listen up and do exactly as I say if you wanna end up at the top of that leaderboard and flex your EP. First, assess your surroundings and preferably heal up, because this event will really test your limits as a Vermintide player. Second, strategically position yourself on the battlefield to maximize your odds of survival. Third, press F and run away lol.
Wow!
Well done gamer, you successfully executed the maneuver, and now both Roger and the Munch twins are slowly being boiled from the inside. While that doesn't sound very pleasant, it's still probably more fun than the marathon you're about to partake in. Enjoy the cardio, you cheesy fuck. Wow, what an exhilarating fight. I am so glad I was here to witness the joy of high-level Vermintide. To think that a little exercise was all we needed to defeat the combined forces of the Skaven and Chaos armies. Well, that and a very big crockpot. Okay gamers, you now have all the tools you need to enjoy the highest level of Vermintide. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you all on the leaderboards.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.